I want to say a big thank you to all of the Patreon supporters, and also a big thank you to those of you who are a member on this channel. More information in the description box. Hey everyone, so today is the 22nd of October, and you guys know what that means. It is the restart of this channel. It is me making a comeback into the world of YouTube and all of that shebang. A couple of weeks ago I made a video explaining what is exactly going to happen with this channel, but things have changed since then. So if you watched the video a couple of weeks ago, I did say that on this channel I'd be posting a video every other day until I can no longer do that, which is still going to happen. However, what I didn't tell you is that my plan included posting every other day on the second channel as well. And this was the second channel that I kind of asked you guys to subscribe to. It was the second channel that I wanted you guys to go and subscribe to without any context. There were no videos, there were no context, there was no promise of videos. I just said, if you like my stuff, then go and subscribe to that channel. And you did, thousands of you did, and that was great. However, after a lot of deliberation and a lot of like thinking, I decided that the content I was gonna post on that channel would actually work quite well on this channel. The idea is that on the second channel, I was going to be posting videos about trying to find motivation into doing things that I enjoy, because I really struggle with the feelings of fear, the feelings of anxiety. I struggle with the feelings of emotion, like excitement and empathy. And with the whole buzzword at the moment being sociopathy, I had to really question whether or not I was a sociopath, which is a question that I'm going to answer in tomorrow's video. So the idea was that I'd have these two channels and I'd be posting every other day on these two separate accounts. And then I've got this other channel, which is a Gaming Lucid one, which I was gonna post some stuff on as well. And then I've got the Twitch channel. And then this thing about memberships for YouTube came about and I was like, well, this is getting a bit too confusing. So I'm just gonna consolidate everything into one stream that I can handle at this time. So instead of getting a video every other day on this channel and a video every other day on the other channel, I've merged the two, baby. Merged the two. You're getting a video every single day on this channel until I can no longer do it. So it's not just going to be about dreams. It's going to be about sleep. It's going to be about lucid dreaming. It's going to be about health. It's going to be about fitness. It's going to be about mental stability. It's going to be about mainly trying to find something I enjoy doing. And once I've found that thing, then I can call that a success. I'll get into more detail, as I said, in tomorrow's video. Okay, Giz from the future here, just butting in to say something else that I forgot to say, but I think it's quite important. I'm gonna go out on a limb to say that my subscriber count is going to go down as a result of making videos every day. Now, back in the day, when I was making content every other day for months and months and months, I found that I had a high number of subscribers coming every single month. And I thought that was great. As soon as I started making content every single day, and I did that for a month, my subscribers going in and my subscribers coming out were basically zero. So I had, like, say, for example, 1,000 new subscribers, but 1,000 people unsubscribed. So I had one subscriber for November. And I'm fine with that. I would much rather have low subscribers and a high audience engagement than high subscribers and low audience engagement, because it makes it feel, I don't know, it makes it feel like a better community. So I'm gonna go out on the limb and say that I'm gonna lose a lot of subscribers. So if you don't want your inbox flooded with lots of content about me, then please, I'm not gonna hold it against you. Just unsubscribe to me if you don't wanna see that content. It will take a while before you'll see my subscriber count go into the green. 100%, it will be a while. I know this from other YouTubers as well. When I see a YouTuber doing or starting daily content, they say that their subscriber count has plummeted and then they stop because they're afraid of losing subscribers. So when I did it for a month, a video every day, I stopped because I thought, oh, I'm losing subscribers. I don't want this to happen. But if I'd have carried on, if I'd have just kept on going, then I would probably have found a growth. So it's gonna be quite an interesting experiment to see how many subscribers I'm gonna lose and how many subscribers I'm gonna gain and how long it will take before I start gaining subscribers. Anyway, back with your other person from the past. On top of that, I've also got live streams planned. So every 15th of the month will be a new live stream. every last day of the month will also be a live stream, which is great. So I'll have two live streams a month. And on top of that, if you are a member of this channel, like some of you are, you also get live streams that, you know, private live streams. And the occasional extra video for you guys if I can manage it, and, you know, stuff like that. And if you want to be a member, it's $4.99 a month. Click on the join button, which is somewhere, or the first link in the description box below. I don't know where it is. Have a look. You get like a little badge saying that you're a member of the channel, which is cool. You get to use emojis and things like that. It's not bad. Not bad at all. Now, I'm going to be making a video every single day. However, it's going to be a few weeks in advance. So today is the time of filming. It's actually the 10th of October, because I don't trust myself that I'm not going to miss a day or something. So I've got to kind of keep on it, keep a backlog a little bit, and just keep going and keep going until, you know, until I can. And if you've got any ideas for videos that you want to see, please link them in the comments section below. Anything at all. There's going to be, in the new year, there's going to be videos about ghost hunting. So I'm planning on going ghost hunting with a couple of friends. And the idea is to do ghost hunting to prove that ghosts don't exist. I mean, it's going to be brilliant. But that's later on in the next year. When everyone's, you know, got time to do it. So yeah, if you've got any topics, suggestions, it doesn't have to be lucid dreaming, it can be anything at all, put them in the comments below and I can slowly start building a back catalogue of video content for you guys. So, tomorrow's going to be talking about sociopathy and whether or not I am a sociopath. You'd be surprised at the answer. Or will you? So until tomorrow, bye!